Good win for the Bobcats, 35-13 over Antioch. Next week is another big game against McGavick. Today it was two big injuries for the Bobcats on the offensive end, but the defense stepped up with six interceptions and helped out the offense just fine. We would love to see you here next Friday against McGavick. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.